Majesty of the Seas was a sovereign class cruise ship owned by Royal Caribbean Cruises Limited and operated by Royal Caribbean International. She was built at the Chantiers de l'Atlantique shipyards in Saint-Nazaire, France, and placed in service on 26 April 1992. The cruise ship offered guests 4- and 5-night Caribbean getaways. She sailed from Florida. Her godmother is Queen Sonja of Norway. As of April 2021, she is the only remaining sovereign-class ship, although laid up since sale to SeaJets in December 2020. The ship has a casino and 11 passenger elevators, two of which are glass-walled, various bars, two swimming pools, four hot tubs, a basketball court, and a rock-climbing wall. The ship holds 2,350 guests at double occupancy and a maximum of 2,767 guests. On 12 January 2007, Majesty of the Seas entered a four-week dry dock period where she underwent a multimillion-dollar refurbishment of the pool decks, all public areas, restaurants, shops, centrum and cabins. Plans to transfer Majesty of the Seas to Pullman Tour in 2016 had been announced on 21 November 2014. However, in July 2015, Royal Caribbean reversed those plans, instead stating that Majesty of the Seas would stay with Royal Caribbean International. Majesty of the Seas was dry docked after her 29 April 2016 cruise to receive several upgrades, a children's water play area, a poolside movie screen, and modifications to the casino. Majesty of the Seas was again dry docked on 24 January 2018. The dry dock was completed on 4 February 2018. From 11 July 2019, Majesty of the Seas offered guests 4- and 5-night Caribbean getaways sailing from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Along with Empress of the Seas, she was scheduled to sail to Cuba until 2020, but as the U.S. government applied travel restrictions to the Caribbean island, Royal Caribbean worked to secure alternative itineraries. For the cruises beginning in January 2020, she would have sailed year-round voyages with New Orleans as her home port, offering 7-night voyages to the Caribbean including Key West, Nassau, Grand Bahama, and Coco Cay. Majesty completed her final passenger cruise from New Orleans on 14 March 2020 before entering a warm layup period during the cruise shutdown resulting from the COVID-19 pandemic and ultimately leaving the fleet in December 2020. New manager is Eagle Power Shipping Limited. During the COVID-19 pandemic, the CDC reported, as early as 22 April 2020, that at least one person who tested positive for SARS-CoV-2 was symptomatic while on board. From 14 March 2020, the ship's cruising operations were suspended due to the COVID-19 pandemic. In December 2020, Royal Caribbean sold Majesty of the Seas to SeaJets, who renamed her Majesty. SeaJets renamed the ship Majesty of the Oceans in April 2021, was laid up at Piraeus and on 18 May 2021 transferred to Eleusis Bay for steel handle prices.